Hello, Pisces. Welcome to your weekly reading for August 22nd through 28th. And let's see what Spirit has for you, Pisces. You have something beautiful in your life right now. I feel like you don't need to worry. For some reason, you feel like you need to worry about it. Also, something is not fair to you this week, or you feel like something isn't fair. I feel like it involves something else, like someone else. It may be a court case as well. Okay. I feel like you need to curb your spending habits, Pisces. Okay. They're gonna leave you in a bad situation. Okay. It's interesting because there feels like there's something that you know you need to do, like budget your money or take like an extra shift. Like there's something you know that you need to do. Okay. It has this feeling of like, I don't want to do it. But to take the higher route, it's best that you do it. Okay. It will be helpful for you money wise, because this feels money, like pick up extra shift, a second job, or work on your spending habits, something of that nature. Okay. But again, it feels like it's something you don't want to do, but it will be good for you to do it. Okay. You came into this week confused about something. And I feel like you've been taking your time to figure it out, whatever it is. Like, is there something you missed? Yep, and it brings about a new beginning. Okay. So I feel like you're going to say yes to something, Pisces. Why not? I feel like you're ready for a new beginning. You want something new. So to me, this says like you have to get out of the old. So let's say you don't want to be single anymore and you have somebody around you that you're dating and everything's good. But, you know, you're a little bit confused. You know, you're scared or you don't want to open up or you don't want to change for that person. You know, like make those little sacrifices. It's kind of like you're in that mindset where you're like, well, okay, if I want this, there are some things I'm going to have to do that maybe I don't like, you know, not like coming out of yourself, but to have a more stable relationship, you know, like the normal sacrifices you have to do, like you don't like doing dishes, but if you're in a relationship, maybe you got to help your partner do dishes, you know, something like that. Okay. Yeah, this is definitely a change of structure for you this week. It's a change of structure. It's like you're ready to move forward. You're ready to move into that life that you want, that relationship you want, that connection that you want. So sometimes you have to make some sacrifices or change a few things that you've always done. But I feel like it's going to lead you to a sense of happiness and emotional fulfillment. So it's okay. Logically, I feel like logically it makes sense to leave these things behind or move on from these things. Okay. Yeah, there's a relationship here that's changing you. I don't feel like it's for the worst either. It feels for the best. It's like it's making you grow up spiritually. Okay. Yeah, there's like a mindset or a way that you have adopted along the way. That's what I see here. Kind of like, I always do this, or I don't clean, I don't cook, I don't wash dishes, just for instance. And it feels like this week you're realizing that those little minuscule tiny things don't really matter in the bigger scheme of things, you know? Like the little sacrifices that we have to make in life to grow up or to expand or to connect with the people that we want to connect to in that way. I'm not saying change. I'm saying these are tiny things, okay, that you learn how to compromise on. There we go. That's a better way to state it, okay? It's like choosing what you're fighting for that's worth it and what's not, you know? Some of these things are just careless, foolish, childish things that you no longer need. Or, you no longer need to hold on to or whatnot. Okay. So, yeah, this week is all about you moving on. You know, you're taking a risk almost. It feels a lot. This Eight of Cups feels a lot like a risk to me. It's like you're walking away from a life that wasn't 100% fulfilling to you because you found something that is more appealing to you, or someone that's more appealing to you. So you're willing to make those changes, or you're willing to compromise. So you're willing to move on. You know, you're willing to put down those walls in order to do that. I love it though, Pisces, because I see you walking into an emotional type of happiness, which is really, really good. And it is going to be a journey. I feel like you need to communicate with each other and bounce ideas off of each other. And that's okay to do. You're not going to know all the answers. There are things that are going to be revealed to you as you go. I want to say that. But the key here is to be open to move on, because you want to hold on to this person in a way. You want to keep them, you know? There's a sense of stability or a sense of value in what it is that you're trying to hold on to. So you're willing to let go of things that no longer serve. All right. So let's see what else we got here. Yeah, there's a sense of maturity here, needing to grow up. And not that you're acting childish. It's just like you've gained wisdom and now your choices are changing. Okay. Because you're seeing somebody that is worth taking a risk on, or worth like changing these things for or compromising with. And I see you being very happy with your decision. Money and career. Okay. I feel like you're being your own worst enemy when it comes to your money. Okay. You need to put more thought in how you spend money or how you use your money. Okay. You need to budget on what's important is what I'm seeing. Yeah, definitely need to curb some spending habits. You have these kind of spending habits where you're like, well, I mean, I get paid next week, so whatever, you know. But it's okay to have a little bit of reserve. It's okay to hold back. And I feel like there's another story here. Yeah, so something happened in the past that you weren't expecting to happen. Like a kind of a life change. Maybe you had to move. Because maybe someone passed away. Or maybe you lost something. But it looks like you had to move or change a home structure. Yeah, this is like helping yourself or someone get out of grief. There seems to be a bit of consistency here that you need to do. It's coming to a point, Pisces, where you're going to have to make the hard decisions, I feel. Yeah, you're going to have to make the hard decisions. Otherwise, you're always going to be fixing this. But I feel like someone is stuck in their head about it. And you can't always be the one that fixes it. That's very specific for someone. Very specific. Yeah, be careful of spending too much money or doing too much drinking, like recreational activities. Yeah, you're gonna run into some money issues. That's the second time that's come up, okay? All right, Pisces, I love you. Talk to you later. Bye-bye.